Hello children, this is Rohit here again. So today I'm going to teach you some physical exercise. So before we start, just do warm up. Okay, just stretch your body 2 or 3 minutes. Okay. Okay, after that we will start from our toes. So hold your hand on your wrist and first we start from the right leg. See, we have to rotate your toes. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Then forward. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Okay, then left leg. Same thing. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Now forward. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Okay. Now next step is what? You have to stretch your leg up to this much. Hand straight. And you have to go little down. 1, 2. You have to touch your
floor.
The ground. 3. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Okay, now next step is again stretch your leg. Hand straight and then go bend both sides, okay? So if we start from the left side. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Okay, now next step is what? See, same thing. Hand straight, little bend, and if you count in your mind, okay, 10 times. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Up. So this exercise will do 5 times. Okay, hand straight. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Up. Again. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Up. Once more. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Okay, done. Now next step is, this last one. We have to stretch your leg. And hands should be straight. We have to rotate your hand this way. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Now any clockwise. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. So this is for today only, and in next classes we'll do some